Today we will be making some 3D printed lampshades. The 3D model is printed on a Prusa I3 MK3s. Once printed, a lid is glued to the top of the lampshade. Then a standard E27 lamp socket is wired up to fit within the lampshade. Until now, it has been quite dark here at Mellemfolkeligt Samvirke Aarhus, but it's time for a change.